There's a ghost in the school. The guppies are scared. The ghost showed up. We weren't prepared. If it doesn't leave, the school is done. Cause learning with a ghost is just no fun.
With all this spooky stuff going on, maybe Mrs. Croaker will forget to give us homework.
I've heard of having school spirit, but this is ridiculous.
I sure hope Freddy can figure out how to get rid of that ghost.
That ghost is so rude to scare us.
That ghost scared me out of 10 years' growth, and I'm not even 10 yet.
So, have you found out anything about that terrifying specter?
No, but we're hot on the trail of that ghost.
Luther, a specter is a ghost.
I knew that.
The guppies all want to be in class. Learning new things is such a gas. If you could get rid of that ghost, Freddi and Luther would be the most. Algebra, history, and PE. With a ghost around, school cannot be. It's not here, but it might return. We're so scared we cannot learn. The guppies are scared, their faces are grim. The ghost was just here, and wow, he can swim. It swam through the class, that is lightning.
He's so mean, it's really frightening.
A ghost in school is a great big lie.
A ghost in school will make us cry.
Please believe there's no such thing.
We don't want to cry, we want to sing.
I know we can get to the bottom of this so-called ghost business.
What happens if we can't catch the ghost, Freddy?
Oh, we'll catch it.